Hello, good morning children. Welcome back to the new session. We have been discussing the lesson, A Short Monsoon Diary. Let us continue the second part of this lesson. On 2nd August, all night the rain has been drumming on the corrugated tin roof. There has been no storm, no thunder, just the steady swish of a tropical downpour. It helps me to lie awake. At the same time, it doesn't keep me from sleep. It is a good sound to read by. The rain outside, the quiet within, and although tin roofs are given to the springing unaccountable leaks, there is a feeling of being untouched by and yet in touch with the rain. Here we have some new words. First one, drumming. Drumming means falling noisily. Second one, corrugated. Corrugated means shaped like parallel folds, right? Third one, swish. Swish means move with a rushing sound. It is sound of moving of water, right? Moving water. Next one, downpour. Downpour means heavy rainfall. Cats and dogs. It is described as cats and dogs raining heavily. Next one, unaccountable means unexplainable, cannot be explained, right? These are the new words. Let us know the meaning of this paragraph. On 2nd of August, the author wrote that whole night it had been raining heavily and the noise of the rain was very heavy, which was falling on the roof was also very drumming. There was no storm, no thunder, but there was continuous rainfall. Now this noise of rainfall was keeping him awake. It didn't allow him to sleep, but at the same time, this musical sound of the rainfall was keeping him awake. It was not allow him to sleep. Right? It was enjoyable. He didn't sleep. The author thought that the sound of the rainfall was a good sound when you can read a book. It was suitable time and the sound was very comfortable to read a book when you can read that you can enjoy. There was rain outside, there was noise of the rain outside, but inside the house there was silence that he experienced on 2nd August, right? These tin roofs were leaking, but there were two feelings in the heart of the author that even in heavy rainfall, he was not being touched with rain. Yet, emotionally, he was touched with the rain, right? Next paragraph. On 3rd of August, the rain stops. The clouds begin to break up. The sun strikes the hill on my left. A woman is chopping up sticks. I hear the tinkle of cowbells in the oak tree. A crow shooks the raindrops from his feathers and caws disconsolately. Water drips from a leakage drain pipe and suddenly a clean and pure the song of the whistling thrush emerges like a dark sweet secret from the depths of the ravine. Here we have some new words. Firstly, tinkle. Tinkle means tight ringing sound, right? Cowbells. Bell hung around the cow's neck, right? Next one, disconsolately. Disconsolately means unhappy. Another word, thrush. Thrush is a bird, small brown songbird. Ravine means valley. After the whole night rainfall on 2nd of August, on 3rd August, the rain stops. Then the dark clouds started to separate from each other. The sun was shining brightly in the sky. He was on the left of the hill. There was a woman who was chopping up sticks out there, and the author could hear the sound of ringing bells. That too was cow's bells, right? On the oak tree, there was a crow which soaks the raindrops which were on its feathers. And he started sound unhappily, that it was screaming unhappily. And there was water dripping from drain pipe. Suddenly there was this little bird, thrush. It is a songbird which is having brown color, right? It emerges from the valley and started to sing. Read these two paragraphs. We will continue this lesson in the next session. Thank you. Have a nice day.